the next hour.
I wanted to thank you that you gave us this blessed opportunity to ask you a few questions.
True.
My question is, how far is Arkansas from the possibility of same-sex marriage?
What can you do and what can I do as a student as well as my parents to combat corruption in school boards?
My question is, are you going to do anything to protect the river and the surrounding natural?
We're going to protect that river and we're going to watch what's going on.